Now I will be checking your pupil size under the scotopic condition. Okay.
Please look at fixed point.